darn tarps! We've had our followers combing the city for the vault since before you got here!
Idiots. Did you really think you were gonna beat us to it?
Don't worry, Vault Hunter. We're the ones with the key. That vault is ours!
Listen to Typhon ramble.
Atlas, they offered to name the station after me, but I told them to name it after Aslan De Vega, because I'm no dummy. Who wants their name attached to something people are gonna just piss and crap all over? So then, they tell me they're gonna name the whole city after me to attract investors. Baloney, I
say.
What was that? You wanna attract investors? Name it Meridian. Then everyone will think it's got crap tons of Meridian ruins. Dumb bastards get it too. Names are like stories.
Dangerous in the wrong hands. Ding. I will take that just for money. Laser. Let's see what else we get. What's in this area here? Okay, that's where we came from. We're going that way. Yeah, there's plenty of stuff in here yet. We also have a claptrap, don't we? A dead claptrap. Typhon logs. Okay, let's see if I can grab any more ammo before we move forward. thought these statues gave you stuff. Hit them. I never get anything from them. Anything? Nothing. Okay, so I guess. Quick. Can't use it. Don't want it. I don't want that. Can't use this. This is not going to match up with my 9 volt. Which I probably should put that on here too. Oh, radiation weapon. I don't know if that's... Do I have a radiation weapon? I think I thought I had a radiation weapon. Where is it at? Here, this, my torque. Or TE door. Let's compare those two. See, I was up there. Alright, Maya. Oh, she already opened it. Okay. Alright, more underground stuff. Let's whack this guy. Oh yeah, I did get something out of that guy. Okay. So that's good. Alright, let's check that. This, compared to the other thing I just picked up. That was an SMG, wasn't it? Oh, that's an assault rifle. A DAW assault rifle. I think the TORG is going to give me... Torg's always got splash damage. Well, it's not a Torg, it's a TE door. So that's what I'm gonna chase his people around. Oh, really? I got plenty of assault rifles. I need something for when I run out of assault rifle ammo. So we'll stick with this one. We'll stick with the TE door for now. Which kind of reminds me, let's throw this other TE door on there, because it's a lot of fun. This thing. Let's put this over here. Okay. This is a lot of fun. Especially in this enclosed area.
Welcome to Apollyon Station. We're out farther than you dream.
Apollyon Station. Welcome to you like an old friend. Hey there, bud. Looking good.
On about town!
Come on, who's with me?
Somebody else is coming. Where is he?
Let's go!
Where is he? Too late. Fortunately, you can't hit with friendly fire, which is kind of nice. What's this? Don't need that. Well, let's see if we can get some more ammo while we're here. This. Health, anyway. That helped out a little bit. We got here anything? What's that worth? $500? What the hell? Let's see, more ammo chests. What's this one worth here? 358. I guess we have to draw a line in the sand as far as money's concerned. Maybe anything less than $300 doesn't come on board. I'm filling up fast, even though I upgraded my inventory to 31, I'm already full. Okay, let's we're gonna have to keep the inventory down a little bit, but it's too late. Okay. Come on, escape. There we go. Alright, so where's the next vending machine? It's probably not gonna tell me yet because I haven't been there yet. Let's see. I guess we'll figure it out when we get there. Oh, maybe it's right here. I think it's in this area here. There's vending machines here. I don't know why. I think that.
Apollyon Station, at the intersection of industry and transportation and luxury.
Ammo. I want ammo.
It's a three-way intersection.
Apollyon Station. Try our new private transit pods. Fired up your commute in peace.
Okay, no vending machines.
Apollyon Station. Just blast that subway car with your butt stink.
Anything good here? 623.
Stop it! Get your butt.
Let's see. Go down the bottom here and get rid of some lowly stuff. What do we got? All the stuff I'm keeping is pretty low-level money now. What about this? What's this worth? It's still 671. 418. We can dump this. And then what was the one I just picked up? I can knock that off of here, too. Here it is. Where did that?
Outshined by our expert butt valets.
Guys, give me some vending machines here. I'm pretty sure some vending machines before we get into the subway station. Alright, here's something else we got here. Some ammo. And there's a safe point. There we go. We got some vending machines. Another guy seeing
one of those damn alien freaks looked at me the other day and just disappeared. I keep trying to warn people there are freaking aliens living under the city, but no one believes me. They'll see when these aliens rise up to take their vengeance on the surface dwellers. They'll all see that I wasn't crazy, but it'll be too damn late.
Man, all this stuff all of a sudden. Okay, let's sell off and then we'll collect more stuff.
Bullets and bombs.
17. I think that's about right.
You will be back.
All right, let's collect the more stuff here. Take this. We'll sell this. That's worth $500. I'm thinking we probably want to minimize the monetary value to about $500. Says as he picks up $300 weapons. Okay. What's this? Anything good? Nope. Can't use that. Get rid of that. Okay. I don't have enough money.
Not just it here, selling shields, mods, and peace of mind.
Shield is
pieces
that.
Of brain too, if you're buying.
This is an absorb shield. Oh, that looks interesting. Dagger light. That looks like I'm using any of those, though. Except the one on the bottom. Donnybrook. Let's do the Donnybrook. This is Atlas weapons. We're gonna pass on that, but this shield.
Most archers got a degree to pay off, but I pass those savings right to you.
675 capacity. Well, I sure beat the heck out of this one. I guess it might be time for this one to go away. It has a power charge, so that's pretty cool. I have been using this one. That's because it's 358's not bad. We're gonna pass on that shield, I think. It's pretty high. We're gonna pass on that for now.
When you're shot, Samora, you wish you spent more today.
Grenades, I always.
I'm all. Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight.
Let's see what that one looks like from my compared to this one. Oh, yeah, that doesn't one just. That's got a lot of good damage on it. Okay, so we're staying with that one.
Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter.
So we gotta go knock these guys out and try not to get killed by a train. I do remember this.
Alright, a bunch of dumbasses! Passengers are encouraged.
Follow me! This is a direct threat! Thank you.
see.
The vault is close now. Whatever power is inside, the Iridians locked it away for a reason. You must not let the Calypsos acquire it for themselves.
That's it! I'm sick of waiting around for those freaking aliens to rise up and kill us all! I'm going after them! Just me and my two fists of righteous human fury! If no one else is gonna do anything about it, I will! I'm not crazy! I'm not crazy!
Let's see, it looks like I have some mail. Oh, but it'll stop to record if I go into my mail. Alright, so what's down here? Is that an Iridian? Or is that Maya? Those guys. If I remember correctly, those guys don't like shock damage. So, let's go with my shocking AAA. Put that up. And my. This one? Nope. We could use that one, but that's not the one I want. Where is it? I don't see it. It's not that. I want to say it was a... this don't look good. Looks like I dumped it somewhere. I do that on occasion. I just lose a weapon. If I sold it. Ah, crap. I forgot what it was called. It was my, SMG. My shock SMG. I have this. Okay, so I'm screwed because I lost it somewhere along the line. We could put this on here. And we'll try the Cutsman, I guess. Let's do this. Let's put this over here. Let's put the Cutsman on the top. And what shield do I have on? I have on this shield. We'll roll with that for now. Well, we could try that. Let's go with this one for now. It's almost time for a new shield, too. That's pretty lucky.
What? The actual Vec?
Guardians. They protect the vaults from anyone crazy enough to open one. They won't be happy to see us.
All right, Guardians. This is the first time we met them in this little playthrough.
Mark Jones!
What a flick! I
either.
I've located another cache. You know, I'm beginning to suspect the Typhon did know about the other vault on Promethea, but kept this a secret.
Oops, there we go. Ammo. I think I'm doing okay, but I don't ever know. All right, let's go this way. Is this the vault?
I'm gonna end you!
You got a death wish?
So we didn't get the claptrap. I don't know where he's at. As we kind of covered this pretty good in here. I got some spots out here. So I may come back here later and find the claptrap. That's the only thing that's left. He's hidden in a corner somewhere, I'm sure. Alright, the Basilica. Where's that? Here we go.
Lilith, we're in.
Maya, Ava's gone. She'll be swarming everywhere.
Looks like we're on our own, Vault Hunter.
Alright, so this is the vault. Yeah, this is the vault. Okay. I think I'm gonna call it here. I can't fast travel here, can I? Oh yeah, I can. Well, that's good to know. I think we're gonna call it here for now. Review some of these weapons. I might go back and look for the claptrap off camera. There's nothing in here other than, right, other than the boss fight. Alright. Now the boss fight might not take a lot of time. I don't know, what's my level here? This is level 23, and I'm at level 24, right? Yeah, level 24. Okay, so we're gonna take a pause for the cause. See ya.